have been busy destroying things.
Your business is appreciated.
is AJ. What's this about a convoy?
Okay. I can't discuss the cargo on an open channel, but it's important that it reach our comrades undamaged.
Sounds suspicious. But okay, I'll help.
At least I could tell you more. Sending you the driver's coordinates.
Perfect. Now that you're here, we can get underway. You'll be safe on top of the truck. Well, maybe not safe, but you get the idea. Do you see a grenade launcher around? I asked my comrade to loan you one for the trip. The Royal Army has been destroying our religious heritage to further Min's vision of a modern Kirat. It's madness, watching your neighbors tear apart the same temples they used to pray at. There's a burning car on the road! Careful! There's a sniper and a fixed gun! Statues to smuggle out of the country. Any word is safer than here, right? An art dealer offered us a secure loan. No questions asked. With the statues as collateral. I see an ammo crate ahead. Jump down, grab some if you need it. We've got a situation up ahead. They never agree what to do. So we had to take the initiative ourselves. Iraq's history doesn't have to be at war with its future. This gives us a way to fund the golden path and preserve our culture.
out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
Ajay, namaste.
Hey, okay? We're on the
that
same
was too close, my
I
friend.
Think I'm okay.
We're in your debt.
That was taken with our thanks.
What the hell? Is that gunfire coming? Bobby.
Can I go back? Destroy everything in it, and use it as an outpost.
I thought for sure I was finished.
I am in your debt.
Thank you. found him!
What's happened? Can I help?
Yes, kill him. Send him into the hells. He came with the Royal Army, tried to get us to join. And when we wouldn't, they killed everyone. Except me.
That's horrible.
He's taken over our house. I'll show you on the map. I've already tried to take it back, but it didn't go well. Too many soldiers. He just laughed and said my suffering was a pleasure.
Ah.